Well, I'm getting a late start to the studio today. Nothing on TV tonight, so I figured I'll wait to work late tonight and do some stuff during the daytime today. Starting to snow outside. All right, let's get busy on the sculpture. I'm going to remove this arm so that I can work on the chest area, or the upper part of the body underneath it, and I'm just going to take this real thin wire that I've made a cutting tool out of, and I'll just cut down to the armature. I'll just remove that, and see, I just stuck copper tubing into the body of the Indian, so it's easy enough to cut it away. I mean, you can do the whole socket thing like I did here, but this works just fine. It lines up and goes right back on again, so I can work on that later. Anyway, I'll put that aside, do it for the other arm while I get to that point. Right now I'm going to take this arm off and set it aside over here.
Thank you.
like the vein on it. I'm not sold on it yet, but I can be convinced. I hit it with some lighter fluid and blend it in just a little bit more so it doesn't stand out quite as hard. Harsh, it'll be fine. And then I'll attempt to do some veins on his arm too. I don't want to make him look real veiny, but just enough to make it interesting. So that's it for today. Going to the movies tonight with some friends, and some of you getting home and get showered.